ช่วงนี้เนี่ยมาเริ่มต้นกันด้วยเรื่องของแก๊งขโมยศพนะคะที่เราได้พูดกันไปตั้งแต่ต้นรายการมันแปลกแต่มันก็เกิดขึ้นจริง
ๆแปลกนะ
นะคะเกิดขึ้นที่จะ
There were so many stories of ghosts inhabiting this hospital. Because of those stories, the hospital was forced to close down temporarily. However, there are still some strange rumors coming from people who pass by there. They said they saw mysterious shadows and even heard horrifying screams. Some even said that the local junkies gathered in that place.But that's just what I've heard. The last time I saw Aria was here, years ago. That day, she mysteriously disappeared. But then the other day I received a message from Aria saying she was at the hospital. That's the reason I'm here tonight. This place has changed a lot. That case did some real damage to this place. What's the deal with this shrine? Who is that? Aria? Is that you? Aria, wait! That's right. You've been acting very strange during high school, especially in our last couple of years. You had serious problems with your mood swings, and it really pushed people away. I was your only friend at the time. Marissa. Aria, why do you keep running away? I have this hatred inside me. It's growing stronger each day. I think it started to affect my daily life. People are starting to look at me on the street. I'm so lonely. Would you like to trade places with me?
I have to kill them all before I can start the ritual.
Hey, you! Something's not right today. I've got a feeling that something bad is gonna happen.
so happy today. I made a friend for the first time in my life. Her name is Marissa. She's so sweet. She's always happy to see me. I can see it from her smile. Thank you for being my friend, Marissa. P.S. I hope I don't let you down.
ขอนำเสนอชุดมีดอเนกประสงค์ชุดมีดที่มีความหลากหลายมาพร้อมประสิทธิภาพการทำงานหั่น
Something isn't right. Tonight feels different somehow. That woman. I've seen her before.
Is that you again, Rama? This is none of your business.
My neighbor have to patrol here today.
Oh, great. Now there's someone to show you around.
No, it's not great. If Rama sees me, my parents are going to find out about this.
Hey, Boone, make sure you take as many pictures as possible. And mark the spots with graffiti. You'll see it when you get there.
I know. But why does it need to be here?
According to the rumors, this place is bloody haunted. Just make sure you take the photos.
You're such a dick. Shit. This place is creepy as hell. This idea is fucking stupid. It's so dark in here.
Marissa invited me to see a movie with her. I normally hate going out, but today is different. I don't feel hatred toward other people at all when I'm with her. Thank you, Marissa. P.S. The movie was awful. It was so bad that I needed to walk out in the middle of it. P.P.S. Thank you, Marissa, for walking out with me.